Governor Don Carcieri is expected back in Rhode Island sometime today. The governor has been in Florida since last Saturday to spend the Easter with his family. We've spoken extensively with his spokesperson, who tells us that the governor has been briefed every day on the recovery effort.